Hello, son. If you're watching this, that means I'm already dead. Life is a
How do you know it's going to be a boy?
How would you stop interrupting, please?
Yesterday, I was scraping some gunk off my wall sockets with a metal fork, and I gave myself the nastiest shock. And when I came to, I had an epiphany. Life is precious. And if I die, I want my son to know the dealio of life.
Here are some things that I want to teach you that your mother won't be able to. To jumpstart a car, first pop the hood. Then you take these bad boys and clip them anywhere on the engine. Then you take these and clip them wherever.
Number 8, learn how to take off a woman's bra.
What?
We will demonstrate on Pam.
No.
And?
No.
Come on. You just twist your hand until something breaks.
Oh.
Well, you get the picture. Thanks, Pam.
And remember, no matter what, I will always love you.
What if he's a murderer?
He's not gonna be a murderer.
Maybe that's how you die.
You know what, Dwight? Do you want to do this or no?
I want to do this.
Okay. From the top. Ready?